Hi, my name is Jim Oswald. I'm the Tech Support Supervisor at Sierra Instruments. Today we are talking about our little mass flow controller called the Model 810. And I'm just going to give you a real quick summary. There are other videos that can help you get more deeply into each of these topics. But basically now you've unpacked your meter and you've powered it on the side here with 24 volts. In terms of mounting this controller into your plumbing, you want to be concerned about the orientation. The orientation is found on your label horizontal. That means the flow was horizontal when we calibrated it. And you notice if the flow goes in here and comes out here, it's going horizontally. This is how 95% of our controllers are configured. You can order it for a vertical upward or a vertical downward flow. That's the three different orientations. Why do I even say that? Because if you take a horizontal controller that we have zeroed or that you have zeroed and you tip it like this, you're going to get different readings. And you can get most of that out of there by re-zeroing it in the orientation, and then the flow will read pretty doggone close. But you're better off having it oriented in the way that it was during calibration. So check your label. That orientation is something you gave us at the time you ordered it. Now, you notice I have a piece of tubing attached. Let me just at least show you a filter that you could possibly use. There are many out in the market. This one we sell, and it's a little inline filter that's 5 micron particulate filter, as well as it has on the bottom a little bowl to catch moisture. So this would actually be attached, you know, like this in your tubing. It has holes in the side, quarter inch MPT, that you could install compression fittings into or pipe into, whatever you'd want to. But that should be upstream because you don't want to get particulate or water into these. If you do, you're going to need to clean it out some way that can throw off the calibration, or we'll need to do it here at the factory. Give us a call if you have any questions about that. We can talk you through that. So that's the mounting of it. Now, when you do install your fittings, or in this case your tubing, what you'll want to do is check for leaks. So you get some leak detection fluid, just soapy water. This happens to be a soapy water type solution, Snoop. And you can apply it onto the fitting here and make sure no bubbles are coming out once you've applied your pressure. Don't get water anywhere else on the controller. Don't squirt it in the cracks or anything, because it'll get into the electronics. You know, be very careful to keep it only on these fittings down here. And attach your piping, do your leak testing, and you're pretty much ready to run this controller. And so thanks for watching today about our Model 810 mass flow controller. If you have any further questions, we do pride ourselves in our technical support, and you can contact us through our website, which is sierrainstruments.com, or call us on our tech line at the factory at 800-866-0200, and we'll help you out if we can. Again, thanks for using our equipment.